Hello and welcome to this Google Sheets tips video. I am Sumit Bansal, and in this video I am going to show you how to auto refresh your Google Sheets every 1 minute or every 60 minutes. Here I have these currency codes and I have a Google finance formula that converts USD into these currencies. So here you can see the formula is Google finance and then I have currency and then the conversion is from USD to this currency. So this would be USD to GBP or USD to Canadian dollars. Now with this formula, because the currency conversion keeps on updating, I want this to update every 1 minute. So let me show you how to do this. Go to the file option here and here click on spreadsheet settings. In this dialog box settings for this spreadsheet, you have these two tabs. Click on calculation and here within recalculation options, click on this and then make this on change and every minute. So to quickly explain what happens is on change is the calculation happens whenever you make any change in the worksheet. But here we are saying that even if there is no change being made in the worksheet, it should still recalculate every minute. And if you want, you can set this to on change every hour. So let me click on this one and then I would click on save settings and that's it. Now, after every 1 minute, these numbers would automatically update based on the latest currency conversion numbers. So this is how you can quickly set auto refresh every 1 minute on your Google Sheets. That's it in this video. I hope you found this useful. Also, if you're liking these videos, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and click on the bell icon so that you never miss out on any new Google Sheets tips video I come up with. Thank you and have a nice day.